गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द फर्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ डेसिमल, दैट इज कन्वर्टिंग फ्रैक्शंस टू डेसिमल्स, डेसिमल्स टू फ्रैक्शंस एंड लाइक एंड अनलाइक फ्रैक्शन. इन द फर्स्ट वीडियो वी विल लर्न टू कन्वर्ट फ्रैक्शन टू डेसिमल. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू कन्वर्ट डेसिमल्स सॉरी इफ यू वॉन्ट टू कन्वर्ट फ्रैक्शंस टू डेसिमल वी नीड टू फाइंड एन इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन विद डिनोमिनेटर ऑफ 10, 100 or 1000. We know how to find the equivalent fraction. Okay, now here we have to convert 1 upon 2 to a decimal. It is a fraction, so we have to convert it into decimal. So here in the denominator it is 2. So we have to find the equivalent fraction of 1 upon 2 with the denominator 10. 100 or 1000. Here it is 2. So if we multiply 2 by 5, we will get 10 as a denominator. Okay. So here we will find an equivalent fraction of 1 upon 2 with denominator 10. So 2 5s are 10. Here if we are multiplying denominator by 5, we have to multiply numerator also by 5. So 5 upon 10. Here it is at 10th place, so 5 will come at 10th place. Okay. Now convert 3 upon 4 to a decimal. We have to convert 3 upon 4 to a decimal. 3 upon 4 is a fraction. Here we have to find the equivalent fraction of 3 upon 4 with denominator 10, 100 or 1000. If we see 4, in the table of 4, we do not find 10. So here we have to find an equivalent fraction with denominator 100. So we will multiply 4 by 25 to get 100. If we are multiplying 4 by 25, we will get 100. Here we are multiplying, if we are multiplying denominator by 25, we have to multiply numerator also by 25. So here we will get 75 upon 100. So we can write it as 0.75. here 100th place, so 100th place. Okay, two zeros are there, so point will shift to the left side. Okay, here we are going to convert mixed fraction as a decimal. First we will convert mixed fraction to improper fraction. So 5 2s are 10. First we have to multiply these denominator by whole. 5 2s are 10. 10 plus 3, 13. So to convert mixed fraction to improper fraction, first we have to multiply denominator by whole, then add 3 to the product. Okay, now here it is 5, so when we multiply 5 by 2, we will get denominator 10. Here 1 0 is there, so point will shift to the left side, only one number. Okay,